HQ, I have a man down and require a medic. HQ, come in! Damn squibs must be jamming our signal. Kovic, what took you so long to get back?
Sorry, Sarge. Had a run-in with a Strug. They met this Marine from Rhino Squad.
Tail it back to the landing site, grab your medic, and bring him here.
We were dropped in the wrong freaking zone! There's Strug everywhere! Get me out of here!
Hold tight, Marine. We have your location and help is on the way.
You'll be fine. Here. Gave him a med pack and sedated him. He'll be okay.
Thanks. Kane, you're free to go now. We'll get you to your squad.
Introduced. I am Alejandro Cortez, Rhino Squad sharpshooter. The medical station is here to guard the flight, but you are to proceed that way and rendezvous with the rest of our squad.
if I missed?
Just getting started. We gotta take out that air defense cannon, but the strong flyers are keeping us pinned down. There's no way to...
Sergeant Bidwell, this is Boss. I think I found a way to get at that cannon. Can you reach Kane?
Right here, sir.
Good. Kane, go to the strong hangars. Viper Squad will rendezvous with you there. If you can take out the launching bays, the flyers won't be a problem. Boss out.
You heard the man, Kane. Get to the hangar. Mark, go with him. Move out!
Rhino Squad, eh?
So what are we gonna do here?
Our mission's to clear hostiles out of the hangar so a demolitions team can work safely. Unfortunately, comlink signals can't penetrate the rock of this mountain.
I suppose I could stay here and relay the comm signals for you guys.
That'd be great. Come on, let's go. Here, take this shotgun. It's gonna come in handy real soon.